It's actually the first edible fashion installation.
We did all the characters today. Alice was quite fun. I think we did incredible. It was really, really amazing. Everyone was really happy, and I'm very happy with the job.
Debbie's show tonight was unbelievable. The costumes were just to die for. I actually wanted to get up at one point and eat them. I can't believe they all stayed together like that. The hair, the makeup, everything was just so incredible. It was like being in a fantasy land.
What I've seen today has been very exciting. It looks very promising. The future of fashion looks really good.
It's a fusion of fabric and food, on, you know, wearable actually on a model, which is absolutely crackers. But it seems to have gone really well.
Debbie invited me to a show, and it was fantastic. It was fabulous fashion.
I actually didn't notice that a lot of the things at an event that I photographed were edible until at the end of the fashion show, everybody started cutting into the amazing bits and pieces that she had made.
The collection was amazing. Everything was perfect. I loved the outfit, the cakes, and everything was amazing.